second half. Harrison just lost the handle, and now the Cougs' chance to lead Weaver. That was easy.
Yeah, that was Weaver's shake and bake basketball, individual one-on-one. Nice off the dribble dump down to the fade back to create space.
And the first lead of the ballgame for Washington State. Timeout. We're coming back.